She hasn't had a good night's sleep for weeks and months on end. She still managed to go to work every day. She doesn't get very much done, but she's learned pretty well to pretend.
What's gone on for so long that she longs for the deep eternal sleep?
Five-minute visitation to the doctor, as so often is the case, he barely talked to her. She walked out the door with a prescription for pills, ill at ease and no relief, all the worry and chills. No advice, no guide, no suggestions, just even more unanswered questions.
She longs for the deep eternal sleep.
It was only when the night fell that she felt human again, and then it was time for another pill, and to once more crash out again.
It's gone on for so long that she longs for the deep eternal sleep. She longs for the deep eternal sleep. It has gone on for so long that she longs for